Julius Caesar's only son, Caesarion, was the last pharaoh of Egypt. Even though Cleopatra swears he is Caesar's son, Caesar never officially acknowledged him. The quietest room in the world in Minnesota is measured in negative decibels, so quiet that you can hear your own heartbeat and your bones moving. Sundoku is a Japanese word for the habit of buying too many books, letting them pile up in your house, and never reading them.